Looks like James Ryan is back in business for DreamWorks.